We have a hope deficit in the city. We need to motivate, inspire, and encourage Philadelphians to have a sense of pride about where we are and make Philadelphia a desirable place that people want to come and do business in.